So it looks like we're getting in the grands here. The Smash Brothers squaring off in grand finals. Not sure if this is a button check or not. Going to Omega Halberd. Nah, it looks like they're going in here. Going into grand finals on Omega Halberd. Fabian often called Mewtwo vs. Mario.
Alright.
Well, here's the Mewtwo you wanted to see, I think.
Yes, let's go.
Going in out versus Mario.
Here's the thing. Fabian recently has been, and this is just in friendlies what I've seen, he's been beating his brother with the Mewtwo. Dude, just the tail, man. He just doesn't know what to do.
Just kind of keeping him out.
If you watch Fabian, he knows when he has an advantage state that he can just wait for Mario to launch, right?
And it helps, something that's occurring to me right off the bat is that after the cape stuff that I saw Jesus going against Athene earlier, Yuchi's recovery is not nearly as exploitable as
Conrad's. Oh, no.
So that'll hard. It'll make it interesting to see if he tries to go for that same kind of stuff, or if he's going to try to go for more. Well, right as I say that, he throws that cape to try and deal with an approach option.
Yeah, that was smart, because the down throw isn't confirmed at that percent, but he knew that his DI wasn't correct, so he could just throw out cape to kind of protect himself.
Good protection. Jesus' cape usage in general is just really fascinating.
God. That frame four, man. Frame four fair.
It's frame
kill.
Four.
It's frame four, and it kills. And you can drop down ledge and come up with frame four.
Yeah.
You notice like the double jump.
Rising fair is terrifying.
It's interesting because it's just like this, you know. Because he's got the momentum when he jumps.
Yeah, it's got that weird momentum that like kind of stalls at the top there. It's just it's goofy.
Oh, and he gets the air dodge read into the down tilt again.
Mewtwo's a goofy character.
He's an incredible character, man. And he's awesome. To me, like, he's very...
Couldn't get that ledge snap just a little too long.
We're gonna go ahead.
But you were saying about Mewtwo?
I think he's honest. Like, I really do. Just because he's so light, man. Like, you can kill this character at 80.
I can see that.
You know what
relevant
I mean?
Relevant within, like, the top 15, I can see that.
But, yeah, he's got such incredible options. It's just...
That makes sense.
In this matchup,
I always forget how light Mewtwo is.
Yeah.
Because you know he's super big. You think the floatingness would kind of give it away, but in my mind I always think he's like some sort of middleweight or something.
Yeah, it's Jigglypuff, Game & Watch, and then Mewtwo.
Yeah.
Actually, yeah.
That's something it's something I conveniently remember when I go Piston Punch against Big Red's Mewtwo, but that's another story.
Yeah.
I mean, I've killed him at 60 with that
you
move.
You go Corn.
Because
that is a winning matchup.
It depends, really. Yeah.
Do you think we'll see it? The Zard? He told me he dropped. Do you think we'll see it? Pokemon
God.
Battle?
maybe.
Zard!
Hold on.
He shook his head. Nope. They're opting to just Omega.
This isn't for Groy. What are you doing, guys?
I think it's because these guys play so much.
Yeah, they're just having fun.
Yeah.
I can tell. That's nice, at least.
This is some high-level play here. Fabian's basically jumped up the shit.
Yeah, I've only ever fought Fabian's too late. Yeah. Because I've only fought him, like, once or twice.
His Mewtwo is
not. Yeah, I can tell if his Mewtwo is... Ooh, interesting. Cape almost stalling enough to get out of the up smash, but getting that last hit. Even 79%. Forward air trading with I think that was Fireball or something. I don't know, that was weird. I couldn't tell what move that was.
Both players
trying to get away.
To cover landings up smash.
Mewtwo's air dodge is just
that's fair.
Mewtwo's air dodge, it's like, for characters that rely a lot on air dodge, like, reading those air dodges, I found that when I was going brawler against the Mewtwo's, that it's just like, as long as the Mewtwo stays deceptive, they can just use their air dodge a lot more safely than a lot of my characters, which is super nice in this matchup, given how much Mario can capitalize on that.
I think that's probably why Jesus took him to this stage, too. Just a lot of, like, up-B cancels on ledges.
Yeah.
The air dodges.
Yes.
It's hard to read, you know? And
that does
Jesus
make sense.
Gets a lot of reads, you know?
Yeah.
With air dodges.
That much I remember.
It's hard for you to read the air dodges.
Yeah. Oh. Oop, getting the cape. Up the shadow.
And okay, so Fabian can side B that back, which is an interesting.
I don't know. I think he was too
he
close.
He can't cape
to
it again, though. That's the thing.
Yeah, I think he was too close for him to get the side.
He had to have read it. That's the thing.
Yeah, that was
which
that
he threw it out.
There
so
we go.
Like, yeah. And what can happen is Jesus can power shield, but he has to power shield.
Yeah, I think
he cannot cave.
He may have been able to power shield. I don't know. He may have tried to snipe
with full shadow ball. If it gets reflected twice, the momentum, then it'll break a shield. And you can't come out and cave, even if you get the read. It's just too fast. Looking for the coverage of landing with the up smash. Look at the air drops there.
Yeah, he's getting a really good read.
Mewtwo's down till now.
He's getting a good grip on those shadow balls. He's been able to handle pretty much every one pretty effectively. Yeah, I can definitely see that. He managed to sneak in, so he didn't get this.
It's good Fabian took the damage and DI'd in, because otherwise it was a spike. It was a good percentage.
I think he was trying to get in, but at the same time. And F smash going to cover that air dodge, making this 1-1. Alright, so, you think we're going to see any switches, or...?
No.
I don't think so either.
I think this is going to be a very stage counter pick. Very oriented.
Well, you say that. They've been going to Omega stages twice in a row.
Jesus took him there simply because.
I see Omega hovering over random.
If they do that.
I see it. I think they're just going to go in.
See, Fabian could benefit so much.
I don't think. Yep. There we go.
I think they're going to do the whole set that way. Wow.
That wouldn't surprise me. I think they did this the last time I saw them fight at Mines anyway. They just went all Omega. I bet you're just having fun with it or whatever.
Okay.
You know, good for them.
I guess.
I'm not here to judge. Wow. I didn't even play tonight. I'm not here to judge.
You didn't play tonight?
No, I was too busy. Making sure that my crappy stream wasn't going to completely die. This is the first time I'm using XSplit, and I was having a lot of weird issues with it.
I gotcha.
I've been mostly using OBS, but I got a pretty good key deal with it. I had a key from like Humblebundle or something that I just realized I hadn't used, so I'm giving that a shot, and it's been kind of messy.
Can you talk about how much damage Mewtwo's attack does on Shield?
Oh yeah?
That was incredible.
Yeah, now I'm... Yeah, it's definitely... It's interesting. I don't really know of any get up attacks that have, like, particular shield.
Every character has 3 get up attacks.
Oh, yeah, based on... There's
ledge get up, if they're hit and they don't tech. And then if they're grabbed and they don't tech.
Yes.
So...
Oh, but, like, they have, like, different stats for each of them, or...?
They all do... They're all different animation.
Oh, yeah.
All
right,
I gotta go. Gotta play my match.
All right. Been a pleasure. Well, I guess here I am. Trying to do this by myself here. Let's see. Yeah. Fabian going for that kind of slower play style that we were seeing before. Trying to maintain his ground. Didn't quite work for him as he got the red with the F smash there. Let's see. Ooh, almost getting a read there off of that air dodge down there. But Mewtwo's forward in, man. killing nearly from middle stage there. Getting that quick hit on him. Let's see, he's gonna go for more of these down tilt spacing. Just trying to get stuff started. Ooh, couldn't get a punish off that up smash there. I feel like he may have been able to get something with down tilt, but he may not. Oh! There we go! Never mind, we don't need no down tilt, we have down air, off stage. That'll work. Fabian, looking to have one more game to get that reset going here. 2-1. Yep, going back to Omega. Down to the forward air. Definitely a staple of Fabian's Mewtwo right now. Getting it twice there. Almost a double. I think he may have been trying to wait for him to get low or something. But he didn't go out for it. He saw he was going to go up high, but he didn't do anything there. Let's see. Interesting. Jesus seemed to be getting caught a lot, trying to be caught with back of your own shield there. getting a lot of his options is kind of covered by shield and getting punished afterwards for it. You need to be careful with that this next stock. That said, he hasn't taken any percent this stock. Gotten about 40% off on it. Okay, getting that combo. Getting the up B. Not gonna kill. Good damage, though. Trying to read him to land back on stage, but Jesus smartly opting to go for the ledge there. That's something that Jesus seems to be doing pretty well. This set is landing in general. Like, whenever he's off stage like this, he seems to be good about getting around options. I guess when he's more, I guess maybe it might have something to do with him is having all that experience trying to read other people's options at the mark with going with all his Mario cape shenanigans. Regardless, it's definitely working out for him. He hasn't been edgeguarded super hard in this game anyway. I say that and I recall his spike on Woohoo Island, but regardless, double up smash there. Okay. Okay. Didn't opt for an up smash there. Guess he figured he wouldn't be able to get it. Tilt, up air. Not gonna follow up. Interesting conversion there. Side B into up air there. That's not something I see very often. Ooh, forward air almost taken the game there. All that he needs is that one last clean hit, and Fabian's looking at a reset here. Ooh, almost the spike there. Ooh. Okay, yeah, but now this is looking a lot more scary, because Mario's got that range and Mewtwo's super light, but it's not gonna matter. Mewtwo getting that grab, sealing game 3 with the up throw, to take it 3-1, start the reset in grand finals. Anyway, yep, keeping the Omega trend here going. I guess they're opting to do both sets for fun here. Ooh, okay. Alright, getting that quick. That wasn't even 10 seconds. I came back and it was gone. That wasn't even 10 seconds. Beautiful spike there to seal that early stock. Fabian, Jesus rather. Okay. Interesting choice. Jesus opted to stay in shield. Maybe he thought he was going to stop there. Didn't able to get that poke, though. Oh. Ooh, getting risky there. Trying to go for the same thing again. Ooh. Cape might have been able to... What just happened? Sorry about that, had some technical difficulties there, had a couple of cables pulled out, but stream's still going, so all was well. Welcome, Zranzex.
Yellow.
Nice to see you join me for this reset. Fabian taking the last set 3-1 here.
Yeah, so this is the bracket reset grand finals.
This is the bracket reset grand finals. They've been Mewtwo Mario the whole time, Fabian taking it 3-1 in the first set.
I saw earlier there was a game.
Move a standoff.
They're perfectly even.
How about that? Oh, never mind. You had to say something.
Yeah. Whenever Jesus does that little thing where he'll jump repeatedly, he'll usually tomahawk and then go for the grab.
He's waiting for something for him to go in. And so he can get the tomahawk out.
Good up there from Fabian. Gonna take out that first game, though. He's running between here and the computer to put in the extra one.
Alright. Yep. Sticking with the same characters, opting to go another random Omega, I'm gonna guess here.
Did he switch his Mewtwo color? I'm not sure.
Let me see. No, he's been this color the whole time.
Alright, I wasn't sure. I don't see people use the brown one all that often.
Yeah. Chocolate Mewtwo. Super underrated.
Yeah.
Delicious.
I use mint, so I counter the orange one, but chocolate does well on the doubles team.
I opt for lemon because I'm gross like that. Making Mewtwo sound like a brand of gummy candies rather than a top 15 character, but whatever.
Wait, he's a character in this game? I thought he was just an advertisement.
I mean, if Mies can be a character, then I mean, Mewtwo's pretty safe, I bet. But regardless, even game here. Even game here so far.
Mario getting some good combos on the advertisement character.
The advertisement character. Is that just his name now?
Yep. Speaking of advertising, water. Drink it up.
Okay.
I've been sponsored by water.
You've been sponsored by water. Water's Ranzex?
Yeah.
A certain brand? Or just water?
Just water in general.
H2O's Ranzex.
Good old H2O. We don't think that you should put a brand to what nature has already given you.
H2O's Ranzex. I like it. I can dig it. Let's go.
Although be warned, in some less favorable water samples, they've found dihydrogen monoxide.
Interesting. Anyway, back to the match. Interesting. Down throw and no. It's all. I appreciate it, but I just want to talk about how Jesus just got a down throw into forward smash there.
Yeah.
That was kind of goofy. It's just one of those weird low percent things Mario has, I guess.
Yeah, Jesus does a lot of throwing out low percent smash attacks.
Yes,
see him get
that
like
much I have noticed.
Up smash.
I've seen him a couple times in this one set just get up, just at the start of the match, just get two up smashes in a row. Just kind of throw out one and is basically having a combo into itself. Ooh, good spot dodge there. No one won't be able to get that reflection a second time.
Just the right distance. That may have killed if he,
It would have, probably.
That was you!
Oh, well, actually, no. Maybe. Not. Probably not, actually. It would have come probably close, but I don't think it would have. But regardless.
Jesus just chasing Fabian down.
Yeah. I think Jesus is realizing that,
he's fine.
And I couldn't get the cape. Just too low to get that cape off, so end stop there. But no, a problem that Jesus was having in some of the earlier matches is that he would try to approach on Fabian's shield too much. Like there's this one game, I think it was on Pyrosphere, where he had like all of his back airs just completely negated by the shield.
Dang.
In an effort to try, he was just trying to get something started, but Fabian was just able to keep the pressure off. Anyway, Jesus able to take that second game, bringing it up 1-1.
Yeah, good back throw. It seems like Jesus has adapted a bit. Runs off again. Get that point in. There it goes. So he's up. It's tie game 1-1. I think looks like Fabian's going to be sticking to the Mewtwo. Don't opt into counterpick stage at all, just continuing to go on a random Omega.
I just noticed that both of the Metroid stages are lava themed.
Metroid
Fair and Pyrosphere.
Metroid's the guy that hunts aliens and doesn't afraid of anything, right?
Yeah. He's the one who like killed the Covenant on the Halo or whatever.
Oh yeah. God,
I think it was the Halo.
I love Mr. Chief.
Ah yes. Mr. Halo Chief. Samus.
McGee.
I think we're done with this joke. Back to the match.
Hey, just because a joke is over doesn't mean you can't keep going.
But the real joke was the friends we made along the way.
That's not a joke. That's just realistic and practical life advice. Oh, little shadow ball reflection game there, but he didn't spot dodge.
Couldn't get the spot dodge off in time. I think he was too close there to make it happen.
Fortunately, it was just a tiny little one. Only going to do like
I'm glad he's figured out that option, though. I mean, he's been pretty good about avoiding those shadow balls in general, but I'm glad he's got that figured out so he doesn't have to worry about shielding or
Jesus
perfect
just
shielding or whatever.
Going in for lots of up smashes.
Spot dodge.
Into up smash. He's basically
getting that coverage there with the back air.
Yeah, that was very clean. Just went straight through.
No fluff, just going off and getting the job done. I like it. So, you know, sometimes you don't need to KP bluff stage. You can just go for the options that work. Granted, that won't probably get you kills at 7% like we saw versus Fiend, but.
Yeah.
You know.
I didn't see. I looked away. And then.
Yeah,
he was
you
dead.
Looked away and that stock was gone. Yeah. I was sad. Oh man, a Fiend
back throw. A what?
Nope.
Jesus was dead there, I'm pretty sure.
Up throw. That'll do it.
I think a back throw would have killed him.
I'm not sure about that. I think he just wanted to get that little extra percent. I don't think I would have gone for that either.
I mean, back throw does more damage than the jet, than the pummels.
I guess, I don't know, maybe he didn't expect it. He probably didn't expect him to match out that quickly.
That's true.
Ooh! Neutral air blocking and up smash from coming out.
Yeah, Nair being such a fast and safe move to just throw out.
Frame free Nairs, man. They're wonderful. They are.
And if you land it and then land immediately after, you can follow up with basically whatever you want.
Yeah.
You could do a raw back air.
Those frame free Nairs that have like basically no ending lag. They're just, I'm so happy I have one. But regardless. Okay. Seeing the air dodge, unable to get conversion off it, though. I feel like they got a pretty good idea for each other in this set. We're in game 8 now.
Whoa, Jesus up high with Fabian.
Ooh,
he goes for the get-up attack.
That get-up attack goes so far, man.
Yeah, Mewtwo's got that long tail.
Big, meaty tail. Reflecting the fireball, not able to get anything there.
He's gonna roll.
Jesus getting that roll, that read you were talking about, but Fabian smartly goes going for normal get-up.
Jesus read me, but Fabian, a much better player, not listening to the commentary, not doing what they say to do. He's not following the script.
The script?
Yeah. Oh, here, I'll give you a copy.
Thanks.
It says here that Fabian wins.
It says I'd go top 10 next year. Let's go. Kappa. No, but I want to.
Oh.
Okay, he's dead. I can actually talk about this. I want to get top 10 at least one point in my Smash career just so that I can show people a picture of Colorado's PR that has a goddamned me on it.
Not for any other reason.
That's it. That's my reason.
It's nothing about personal.
I don't want the glory. I don't want the pride. I just want the memes. I just want the dank memes.
Okay, cool. I'm a hop off commentary because I've got a match.
All right. Fabian up 2-1 in this reset of Grants here. It looks like a Fiend's hopping on the mic here.
Hello.
Hello, hello.
All right, so is this the bracket reset?
This is the bracket reset.
All right, and Fabian took the first
Fabian took the first set 3-1, and now he's up 2-1 in the second set.
All right, let's see if he can get another 3-1 over his brother, Jesus.
It's looking pretty even this first stock.
Yeah, definitely. Has Fabian been going Mewtwo this whole time?
Yes, they've been doing random Omega Mewtwo Mario the whole time.
Huh. That's interesting.
Yeah. The last time, yeah, this is pretty much what they did the last time I saw them. The last time I saw them fight, they just did random Omega, but that was back when Fabian was doing Opcons.
So. Yeah, these two play each other a lot,
yeah,
brothers.
I'd imagine, yeah.
Lately in tournament, I've seen Fabian just have the upper hand against Jesus.
Yeah, it seems like it, yeah. That's what I've been hearing. That's what I've been hearing from, I believe it was Nizzy.
Yeah.
Saying that, just overhearing that Fabian's in here, you're getting the upper hand on these matches a lot.
Yeah, but Jesus does take that first stock with that up smash.
Mewtwo's super light, dying from getting hit below 100 and dying.
That would have killed a lot of characters, though.
Well, I guess. I know. Still, I was saying I always forget how light Mewtwo is. I don't know why.
Yeah, he's the second lightest character in the game.
I thought it was third.
Pretty sure it's second, but maybe it is third. I have it saved on my. Oh, no, I transferred it over to my computer.
I have it on mine.
Anyways, we've got some solid neutral. Those rolls from Fabian, if you watched his set against me, he does roll a lot.
Yes.
I don't know how to punish it. Apparently, Jesus doesn't know how to punish it.
He's very tricky about it. He doesn't just kind of do it as a movement option, he does it as like a trick.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. And he does take that stock with the forward air, that Shadow Claw. Some fun facts, it does 4. No. Oh, dang it. I forgot my fun fact.
I know it's frame 4.
It's frame 4, and it does 13%?
It's around there. It does a lot.
Yeah, that's pretty.
For a move that's frame 4, it does a lot.
Yes.
That's the point.
Combos into itself, kills.
No, you're right. Second. My bad.
Yeah, second. Jiggly and then Game & Watch.
Yeah, Jiggs, YouTube, Game & Watch, Rosa, Kirby.
Jesus took that,
oh,
that
we're
first
not...
game. I know you were looking down
yeah.
at that data really fast, but he caped a no, Shadow Ball and it killed pretty
yeah,
early.
That's something I'll explain to you.
All right, so we're going to Game 5 of Grand Final Set 2.
That's
the winner.
That Jesus has been handling really well for the last two sets. He's just been able to handle those Shadow Balls pretty on point. Like, I think he only got hit by, like, one of them in, like, Game 1. And ever since then, he's been able to, like, pretty much spot dodge, power shield,
yeah.
and keep them up.
Yeah, if you watch some of the top Mewtwos like Abadongo, he uses the Shadow Ball
okay.
largely as a movement option. He'll cancel his momentum from jump with the Shadow Ball. He'll do some crazy stuff with it.
Mewtwo can't do, like, like Lucario, like reversal stuff with the charge.
No, maybe. The Shadow Ball doesn't have a hitbox while
yeah.
he's charging it.
Yeah.
Rip melee.
It's only moves that like, it's only charged with like have a hitbox unless you turn around.
Huh?
From what I've, is it? It seems to be just the charge
oh.
type moves that only ones have a hitbox.
Great first stock from Fabian. He
yeah.
was not letting Jesus like touch
yeah,
the ground. He edge guarded him to
just
death.
Just keeping that stage control. Keeping that conversion going.
You can B reverse his Shadow Ball charge.
Oh,
I thought you meant does it have a hitbox.
No.
It doesn't
yeah.
have a hitbox. But
oh,
you can.
Yeah,
you can B reverse it.
Well, there we go.
Okay.
Oh,
I like
yes,
it.
Yes.
But not a kill.
Oh.
I think if he just spaced a sweet spot forward smash to begin with and just charged it fully, it would have killed. Or after like two capes.
Maybe. I don't know. It's a tough call. Though.
Yeah, but. He got some good damage
off. Damage off it. He's got like at least 50 off of that one shield breaker. So that,
yeah.
that was smart. Worrying about getting the extra damage rather
but
than, well.
Got an SD.
I thought that was his last duck.
There,
I thought to
been
say.
A lot of SDs on stream today. Like three of them from me. No, it was me going for
yeah,
stupid
I,
stuff.
Yeah, I was seeing him. Yeah, but regardless. Sometimes. Couldn't. I can speak words.
All right. Jesus had a severe deficit, and as we saw earlier, Fabian is just keeping stage control super well, and we saw that against Sam as well.
Yes.
Like, he just doesn't let you back to stage.
Yeah.
He's super good at
yeah,
it.
Yeah, his Link, he was just maintaining. He just focused on staying in the center, waiting on trying to punish the opponent when they got in rather than trying
yeah,
to
yeah, and once the opponent is off the edge, he covers all their ledge get up options
yeah.
really well.
Once he gets that offstage state going, that's when he feels like he should go off
yeah.
and start trying to get those conversions for kills.
But we have Jesus pressing his advantage now. See what he can get off of it.
Yeah.
Some up airs.
Able to turn around that 120% lead.
Up throw is going
it's
to
take it.
And Fabian takes the tournament over Jesus.
3-2,
Game 5.
Grand Finals after a reset.
All right. Now we're going to shift over to doubles. So
get excited.
All right. Goodbye.